Welcome to our 2017 Kia Sportage. This car is a 1.6 litre petrol engine which produces 132 brake horsepower and runs at around 44.8 miles to the gallon. This car has only had one previous owner and will come under the balance of the Kia 7-year manufacturer's warranty. I'm sure take us on a quick walk around the car now and show you some of the features of this Kia Sportage. If we have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in white and you have your 18 inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, along this back bumper, you can see you have your rear parking sensors. They'll really help you in those tiny tricky spaces that you might encounter. They go along with the rear facing camera, which I'll demonstrate inside the vehicle. Can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you do have a generous amount of space with those seats split and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm going to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Kia Sportage. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.6 litre petrol engine. Moving up past that, you do have the dual zone climate control for the car. Can be adjusted by actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. Down here you can also access your air conditioning, so this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console. It is a touchscreen display, but you can see a lot of the features here. On your right hand side, you can see you have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM. So there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. And on your left hand side, you have your satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. We pop the car into reverse, you can see the rear-facing camera that I did mention. Another fantastic feature to help you park this vehicle. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left-hand side, you do have some controls for your hands-free and the audio there as well. On your right hand side, some controls for the cruise control, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. The dashboard is electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 8,413 miles. You do also have your automatic headlights, automatic rain sensitive wipers, electronic wing mirrors, and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Kia Sportage, mostly finished in the black cotton. That same design is mirrored in those back seats, and there's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Parkway Avenue in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.